From outer rear support on the low bar, this transition consists of a clear hip circle backward with hecht and a half turn to hang on the high bar. It was part of the compulsory routine in the 1989 quad, and the legs are allowed to be together or straddled. This skill was upgraded from C to D in the 2022 code and is exempt from the empty swing deduction.